me?
You asked me to help you? Man is evil, capable of nothing but destruction.
Once upon a time, there was a very serious situation brewing. There was a farmer and a farmyard filled with animals, and this is the story of their times.
Old man Sammy had a farm, walked the land with the rifle. Most of the time shit was calm, his whole life was maintained off the everyday labor, from the mules in the field to the cattle in the stable. This is how he kept food on his table.
Maxine,
you would've thought he was disabled from the way he be relaxing, acting like Mr. Magnificent. But the animals was thinking something different. The sentiment was tension in the barnyard. Throughout the years they hadn't been through mad drama with the farmer, word is vanguard. And they all came to one conclusion. They argued there was no way that they'd ever be free if it was up to humans. Therefore the only course left was revolution, which was understandable. And since the pigs promised to lead it in the interest of all the animals, they planned a full attack under the leadership of Hannibal, the fattest pig in the pack. The next morning on the farm, everything was calm just before dawn. But before long the sun got so hot it made the farm seem electric. Now check it, this is when that shit got hectic. Directed by Hannibal, the animals attacked. Old Sam was in a state of shock. He fell up on his back and dropped his rifle, reaching in vain. Each and every creature from the field at his throat screaming kill, feel the pain. This is the animal to man. This is the animal to you. This is the animal to man. Coming true. This is the animal to man. This is the animal to you. This is the animal to man. Coming true, true, true. After they ran the farmer off the farm, the pigs went round and called a meeting in the barn. Hannibal spoke for several hours, but when he talked about his plans for power, that's when the conversation turned sour. He issued an official ordinance to say, if you're not a pig from this day forth, then you subordinate. That's when the horses went buck wild. One of them shouted out, you fraudulent pigs, we know your fucking style. Hannibal's face was flushed and pale, all the animals' eyes full of disgust and betrayal. He fell the same way Sam fell. They took his tongue out his mouth and cut his body up for sale, for real.
For real.
You better listen while you can. It's a very thin line between animal and man. When Hannibal crossed the line, they all took a stand. What would you have done? Shook his hand. This is the animal and man. This is the animal and man. This is the animal and you. This is the animal and man. Coming true. This is the animal and man. This is the animal in you. This is the animal in man. Coming true.
You done playing with him?
Santana,
I'm about to give him some real street shit.
You dig?
Live big, drive big, look big, nigga.
Me,
I grew up small, I had to look big, nigga.
Big.
I had the motto like, look big, nigga. It ain't about what's small or what look big, nigga.
Look.
When that small barrel in your face, it look big, nigga.
Look,
push big niggas to the point where they don't wanna play. push small niggas to the point, get the point, nigga. Crack deal I've been since I don't know when. 8, 9, 10, no, I don't know when.
I know I
started early, I started young, I started dumb. Started out as a runner, started making my run. Then I went from bits and pieces to bricks and sneaker boxes. Like here, get this to Keisha.
Take that.
Tell Keisha, get that to T. And tell T, get that back to me. Get the drill sergeant, I lay it down like a drill sergeant. Straight out of boot camp, my soldiers in the field marching. Marching, hut one, hut two, hut three, hut.
Gotta get it, I gotta get it, my money man. Gotta hustle, I gotta hustle, I'm on it man. I'm on my grind, if I gotta shoot you, I'm gonna man. Man, man, man.
I'm addicted, cars, clothes, drugs, hoes, you know.
I'm addicted, murder, death, kill, everything goes.
I'm addicted,
I honor death before dishonor.
I'm addicted, this ain't fiction, I live this.
I'm addicted.
Rent due on the first, good. I make my best moves on the first. First to the third, I be working them birds. Gotta break them all down so every person gets served. I'm addicted to this life, it's just life to me. I live it, it's just right for me. I can't cope with being broke, I never could. Plus I promised myself I never would. Nope. Plus I can't forget the fact that I have that wrist when it comes to whipping, bringing that crack back. I'm in the kitchen, I'm whipping, bringing that crack back. Hurry up, pass me the ice while I mad jack. Or should I say magic? Part of my slang, it's part of my bad habits, part of my thing. It's part of what I do, it's part of my swagger. You don't like it, nigga, part of my swagger. Boost yourself. I tell a chick I'm addicted to holding my dick with my right hand and posing for pictures. Look, I tell her quick, yeah, I'm sort of a pimp bitch, but more of a hustler and one you should get with. Look, it's none like me.
None.
Not two, not three, not four, not one like me.
None.
Can't none get it done like me.
None.
Not him, not him, damn sure not her like me.
None. Gotta get it, I gotta get it, my money man. Gotta hustle, I gotta hustle, I'm on it man. I'm on my grind, if I gotta shoot you, I'm gonna man. Man, man, man.
I'm addicted, cars, clothes, drugs, hoes, you know.
I'm addicted, murder, death, kill, everything goes.
I'm addicted,
I honor death before dishonor.
I'm addicted, this ain't fiction, I live this.
I'm addicted.
DJ Khaled, Joel Santana. Niggas, I'm the Dawn Dada, niggas. I'm the D.O.N. of this shit, man. Big Dawg, Pitbull, Terror Squad for life. Dade County, Harlem, stand up. Dipset, what up, niggas? Yeah, I'm a problem, man. Getting this money, I ain't never gonna stop. I ain't never stopping. Shout to my nigga Funk Master Flex. Brian Stanley, I see you. I'm the dawn of this, I'm telling you. I run this. Not playing either, man. It's DJ Khaled. I'm addicted, man. I'm addicted to this shit.